free me.
These men will fight for us.
Not enough, they all deserted us.
Attended a feast at the home of Halfdan the Black of the House of Yngling. To toughen our patience, our parents set us with the old woman, who ordered us to bake flatbreads and serve it to the noble yards. After an hour, the flatbreads piled so high into pillars, you could have built a roof over it and called it a longhouse. When our work,
we can continue later.
Let's sail!
Come here!
Look here! The spoils of war!
Help me out here! Go.
Show me what lies ahead. Cast about this lamp, my friend. A stone quarry, filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace. What do you see, Sunin? They shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Thank you.
These men will fight for us.
Digwydd.
asked me to free the prisoners to strengthen our fiat.
Shirupshire needs you. Shirupshire needs you.
Should shake Rotary to his senses. Now to Westbury, before Ivar causes more problems.
Oh, then we swear that!